Sacramento visiting Cleveland, a.k.a. the Kings visiting the King. That's LeBron. Cavs, they're not playing well. They lost 5 of 7, coming losing 2 in a row. Going to the fourth quarter. These are the numbers that would lead to LeBron to a triple-double. 24, 13 rebounds, and 11 assists. But Boogie! Strong to the cup. Bringing the Kings back. He gets the layup in traffic. Score tied at 104. Kyrie, one of the best at finishing around the rim area. He had 20 in the game. Aaron Aflalo, the clutch three with the assist from DeMarcus Cousins. And then a very long three from LeBron James for the last chance. Cleveland still has an opportunity to get some points on the board to potentially tie it up. And yeah, you're saying that if you're a Cleveland fan. For the second time this season, the Cavs have lost 3 in a row. Sacramento wins 116-112.